A longtime city councilman from Plantation has died. The Sun Sentinel is reporting that Jerome Fadgen died at his home this afternoon after falling from a ladder while trimming a tree. He reportedly suffered a broken neck.